Franklin, when I see you. Get out of the road, you stupid beast!
Team! me.
Hey, I'm bored. You want to do something?
Absolutely love to.
Great. I'm on my way.
I'm supposed to be meeting Trevor, and I need a little moral support.
Cool, man. Let's go.
All right. I'll be right over.
Let's go. Michael, man, good to see you. My God, Mikey, Los Santos has really done a number on you.
Oh, please. Please, can you stop being so judgmental about everything? You hate me, you hate Los Santos, hell, you hate everything. You think you're better than everyone.
No. No, it's you who thinks you're better than everyone. Better than me, better than normal people, all your high-class problems. You're the judgmental one, Sugar, not me.
Yeah, whatever you say, pal.
All right, come on, out!
Move, will ya? Would you look out?
after some warning, eh?
We did it, guys. Yeah, gotta say we.
That we did.
Shit!
The Union Depository. We did it big, homies.
And Blaine County Savings and Loan and the Operation Merryweather was running out the port of LS.
That didn't turn out so good. We didn't get paid on that.
The story's enough.
Stories are good, but I prefer physical, like paychecks.
Oh, please, whatever. We're heist men. We took scores and we came out on top. And none of this would have happened if I hadn't have shown up. Thank the dear Lord I came to find you, Mikey.
Yeah, and here I thought you were gonna kill me. But you might just have saved me.
What? Might just? I actually did save you several times.
And I saved both of y'all countless times.
Hey, I did my share of saving too, when I wasn't nearly getting you killed. Right? So let's just leave it at that.
Frank, I hope you've learned that this is what stick-up men do. They help each other.
Come on, then.
What, help each other and argue? Yeah, that's what I'm taking away from this. What, help each other and argue? Yeah, that's what I'm taking away from this.